I landed my small airplane on the edge of the Grand Canyon. On our way back to Utah from Phoenix, a friend and I decided to stop at a small remote airstrip on the north rim of the Grand Canyon. This strip, also known as Bar 10 Ranch, is an awesome place anyone can fly into. After crossing over the Grand Canyon, we dropped into the pattern for runway 34. This strip is unique because of the valley it resides in. For most airplanes, there's only one way in and one way out. So if winds aren't favorable to the runway you're landing or taking off on, things can get tricky. Fortunately, it was a calm day and we brought the Bonanza into the strip without any issues. JD from the ranch picked us up and drove us to the lodge for lunch. If you give the staff a few days heads up, they can usually make sure there's food waiting for you on arrival, and it was amazing. This place truly feels like the heart of an old Western movie. You can sleep in covered wagons, do river rafting in the Grand Canyon, horseback riding, and so much more. After a quick lunch, we loaded up the plane and made our way back to St. George.